fucked that up, didn't I? 15 miles to the love shack. Love shack, could it be? Sing a little louder, buddy. You show us everything you got. Oops, wrong song. Tambourine drop, dude. What's that? No. It's like a mic drop, but just less expensive. Hey, I ain't rich, dude. I can't afford to drop a $300 mic. I did once, and I got away with it. I had this one in a bigger mic clip, and I rubbed it against it like a mutt. It popped out of the clip, and it hit the fucking cement, and I didn't kill it, luckily. I learned, and so I went in the drawer and I got the right mic clip for the fucking thing, and see, it hasn't done that since. Had to hot glue it all back together. Oh, but it's still okay. You live and you learn, man. That almost cost me that one time. Where's the switch on this mic? Oh, real ones don't have those. Real ones don't have those. Oh, some do, some don't. That's a fallacy. That's an old wives' tale. Like there's plenty of decent mics with a switch on it, but the better ones usually don't have switches on them. Cause you probably have like a board and a guy. I don't know. Call me crazy. Well, let me see if I can throw this together and chew Serge's bit, and then me up in the corner sing along. Why not, right? So let's try it. Oh, now I gotta get my video editing software so I can put a picture in a picture in a picture.